is a man, he's not a young boy. There is a person as old as your father's age mate, you know, sugar daddy kind of a thing. It is that man they will use to cement what they want to do. That man will become your sugar daddy, he will be sponsored. You are not married, right?
No, I'm not.
Good, I know you are not married anyway. He will be sponsoring you, he will be giving you money, and your heart will cling on to this man so strong that whatever advice they give you, you won't listen. Even if a pastor talks about it, the pastor will become your enemy and you will leave church. That is how strong he's going to be. And this is the man they are going to use to bring death into your life, and that person is going to use you as ritual to kill you. You have a sugar daddy boyfriend now. I know you are shy, but that is the ministry of the prophet. So it is either yes or no, because I've already said it. And if you lie, the prayer won't work for you. Eh?
Yes, I do.
How many?
Just one.
Just one. Is it your father's age mate?
I think so.
You think so? We need to break it. We need to help her. Is that okay? So how can you love a prophet like this, who is so plain and so raw? You can't love him like this. You get upset. Let's help you. Let's help her. Let's help her. Come and stand here. We'll pray for you.